Alright. Hello everyone. Welcome back to Alex. Here in Miracle World, the new version, we're like... So I watched like the stream run, like you said, in the first 3 minutes, and that's about as long as it takes to get wild in the stream run I watched. So we've been playing this game for like 50 minutes to somehow make it here. And I died like a bunch of times, but this is like my first time playing this level. My mouse is actually really acting up. I can't even move it for some reason. So it's just gonna be right there on the screen. I can unplug this and then plug this back in, and it still wasn't working for some reason. Okay, now it's unplugged. How did I just get a defective mouse? Okay, I guess I could just leave this unplugged for now. If it's just gonna be on the screen thing. I don't even think the mouse is used. And I wish I said that. I don't even think the mouse is used for this game. I mean, I am gonna need the mouse to stop the recording. But we'll get to that later, I guess. I've never missed that jump before. And I did it again. Wrong, like, this is like level 6 or 7 of like 17 levels. Why can't I make this jump? I can't even leave the back door. Okay, so mouse is broken and space bar is broken. I really did not need to risk my life for that, for those coins there. Can I point these? I can. Of course I only have one life for this. Let's try and get back to 3 lives really quick. really don't need to be dying at that point there. Like, Nana, I know that you could just punch the back. I have no reason to die before and getting past that team. Beautiful punch, we don't have to worry about the bat anymore. Get these coins, we do not probably never use them. If I make that jump down, that thing's a... Wait, they just die in lava? So I didn't even have to worry about punching that. I could have just waited till this one walked off too, but I can punch that. That's another bat here. Is that gonna kill me? We didn't even fly low enough to kill me. Don't know if that bat there may have been gone for me. All I have to do is wait. Okay, what? Immediate good response. I'm not sure if I could punch the fire or not. Not sure if that would be a bad idea. That was almost perfectly timed to kill me there. But we made it through the level. Wait. Oh wait, I can punch it. This is probably one of those levels where just coins up here will be much easier than being down there. Well, this is a great time to get back to 3 lines anyway. I'm getting hit by the ceiling. I could probably make that jump. Okay. Really lucky that rock thing went somewhere else. Once again, being blocked by the ceiling. Wait, what is this thing? Magic bomb. Apparently it's a steam achievement. Like, wondering how I get out of there. Kinda needed that bottom lock there. I guess if I just punch this entire thing, I can just jump across. Where am I? Trying to punch like the top one. Right, I probably should have killed the battle first. That would have been perfect if I did that. Or if the bat was just like over there. This can still work. Okay, good. And that was my last item. I'm not even sure if I need to keep collecting that or not. I already got the paint for the steam machine as well. Just get rid of this that from long range. Oh, I can completely destroy everything with that. Nice, I should have been using this ring earlier. Can I destroy the fire thing? I cannot. Clear the path though. I made it up ledges that were so much bigger than you before. I really just want to skip that jump in the middle. This is a really far back spawn point. And I don't have to wing it. I think it was just right there, and well, we're on our last fight now. But the important thing is that I will pick up one this time. Oh, I'm just stuck there. I'm like, is a cutscene playing or not? No, that thing kills me. So, where's the checkpoint? Right here? I really need that top block there. Okay, no more mystery boxes for this stage. I can't make it underneath there. I'm pretty sure that block there will just come. This is a boss battle here. So, I only have one chance at this. Wait, I can see what the enemy is doing. outside, so remember to do scissors first if I actually fail to make it back there. Oh, you also have that. Sorry. Let's go with paper again. I mean, it's showing a lot above his head. Was I meant to be able to just cheat like that? But... I won! Nice. The power of cheating. No way, I actually had 210 coins, and I can't walk backwards. Well, those kill me just so well. Now I can go through the shop, but I have no coins. I almost saved that one jump there. Well, let's just restart then. There's a monkey trying to throw stuff at me, that may not be good. I didn't even intentionally do that, but I guess I do need to get my 3 lives back. Once again, I didn't even intentionally die that. Like, I would have continued with 2 lives. No, I was gonna jump and punch that thing. Oh, he spawns me exactly right here. Yeah, I'm not even sure if that jump would even be possible. I probably should have destroyed that block then that I just hit. My guy just slid off the block. I wasn't even pressing anything. Okay. Yep. We don't need to start trouble with that back there. Or that one either. Just walk past it. So how am I gonna avoid hitting that back there though? Gonna prize it to do this. Not like I know where any of the items should be. You know, that almost worked. That almost worked, I thought. I think I just punched that block and like try and somehow still land on the block behind it. Nice. Oh, the checkpoint was right here. Checkpoint's not gonna help me because I am now on my last life. Isn't it? Yeah, I actually know how to get through this. Like, no. I think I actually have to get a running shot to make sure this. Okay. Really wanted to have 3 lives for this. Thank you. So, and now I'll just have one. Okay, I can get through this with all my lives. Please. Don't let this rat kill me. I'm pretty sure that's why I died like last time I was here as well. Not gonna punch any of those because who knows which one of those could kill me. Is that an enemy? That's an enemy. Well, it was easier than I expected. If you want to save your life, give us everything you have. Well, that's like 10 points, no joke. Hey man, we don't even have much. I don't know how to fight this thing. I don't know how to fight this thing. I should have just taken the items. Now we have to do this again. And somehow I fall on the jump that I haven't fallen on since like the very beginning. Like there was nothing that could even hurt me by the items. How am I missing this jump though? Here. I'm actually okay at doing this part. Why would I say something? Now I'm gonna have to do this with two eyes. Okay, make that one eye. Okay, make that no lights because we clearly died there. And now I have to do this yet another time. because I'm still dying here. Great, now we're on our last leg. Okay, I can actually break that like that. I have to make that jump then, don't I? I don't know what the thing the moving thing just went. See, there's death blocks on both sides of it, and there's some monkey throwing things at me. Oh, I didn't even see the other monkey over there. Please don't let that hit me. I'm probably safe from this angle over here. Awesome. Okay. We should be good for right now. I knew getting those items would be a problem. But I do need those items, otherwise this fight isn't going to be easy. And I'm back to falling there again. It's actually better to get this top one first. done that so many times. Why would I mess it up there? Why didn't that count? So I can like hit that ball without even moving. If that thing would have hit me. I've done so many more bigger jumps than that. Why did that? Can I just kill these things, to be honest? I can. Where's the other one? The other one doesn't even want this fight. Okay, I have the ranking. Just kill the thing though. Wait, I can't even. What am I meant to damage that? I figured it. We're not doing two ball straddles in this one thing. I gotta figure out how to actually end my recording because, of course, the mouse is bugging.